job here. We're just starting a small job. We're gonna be doing 3/4 red and doing a little riverbed for him. So a little dry river. Guys are gonna get started prepping and getting the river put in first. Of course, that's the first step you wanna do. And then from there, we can start putting the rock in. So we're gonna be doing 3/4 red behind me here, this little area. 3/4 red pretty much throughout the whole thing here. And then just a dry river in the middle, so give it the effect of like a natural river. Who's robbing me? Huh? Oh, I thought you were somebody robbing me. So this job we are getting started on here. Before they had an existing driveway here. We're gonna widen it, make it a two-car. It was a single-car driveway. We're gonna make it a two-car driveway. Redo the sidewalk up to the entryway. The guys are already doing that. They've already ripped out the existing driveway. Taking out plants, so we took out a lot of plants. We can come in and re-landscape everything, so we like to take it all down. Along here, the guys ripped out two gates. The gates are pretty old and falling apart, so we're gonna build some new metal gates. We're gonna be putting a metal fence here to border the neighbor's property too, so yeah. And then we have trees back here that were ripped out as well. Yeah, these guys have only been here for a couple days, but so all these areas, as you see here, that one, this one, and this one had bushes and trees. I think there was one tree in here, another tree in that one, and then another tree in this one, and then there's another tree out here. As you can still see, we got to take this stump out. This is the only stump they haven't gotten yet, but of course we're going to have to be careful because next to the gas meter. But there was a big pile of trash here too that we hauled away. So getting it all cleaned up. Customer doesn't want any kind of growth in here, so we're just gonna come back and put crusher fine in each of those beds and make it easy to maintain. Yeah, getting a lot of prep work done and some plants, new driveway, everything looking good. So this is a big pecan tree the guys took down. Or it wasn't really big, but issue was it was dropping all the pecans on the roof, so got that taken out. Now we have to reroute a water line that was going right under the tree, so we gotta reroute that water line around it. Now the guys put a temporary fix for it for now, that way they could have water in there, but we've got to reroute that and yeah, get this backyard looking a little better. Those guys are cleaning out that backyard where we took out the pecan tree. They're kind of just trying to get that stump out. But we're also going to be coming through here. Tore out a big euonymus bush that was around here. And then another one in this bed. The guys already took off the ring or the concrete border. I don't know when, but later down the road, the customer is just going to re-asphalt it. So they didn't want a bed there anymore. This one we will keep just for the tree. We didn't really want to take the tree out if we didn't have to. It's a pretty big tree, so yeah. Desert willow. One of the biggest I've seen here in Roswell, which is really cool. And then up here in the front, this is the only island that they have in the front here, so we've already started tearing out. Dirt is really built up here. As you can see, the curb is really low, so we've got to drop it down. Yeah, we're going to take out all the dirt here. We're going to come back with some crusher fine. We might even put a mound right in the middle. We're going to do a mound, and then I think some boulders that we're moving in from the backyard. We're going to move the boulders up here, and crusher fine, and a few red yuccas. So keep it clean. What the hell they're doing?
He has to work in captivity. He's in timeout.
just got the concrete poured, moving along pretty quick. So we got all the concrete, we're waiting to start doing the finishing work on it right now. Aaron and these guys are putting the fence up here, so yeah, moving along. Today's gonna be a productive day here, so we should be able to get all the C-purlings tacked onto these posts here behind me. The concrete finished, let that dry over the weekend. I don't know, the guys might even be able to put on the metal panels today too, so we'll see if we get there or not. Right there on the roof. That's not too unusual. Is it Christmas time? Let's see what's going on up here. These guys got all these trees taken out that were here before. Came back, we just crusher find it. It's pretty clean. Purple leaf plum back here. So the gates are all done. So we have the gates here that we just barely put up. So the paint is still drying a little on them. It's a little blotchy, but it's starting to dry up top and look pretty good. We went with the satin. We usually do satin on the gates. Got the fence up, of course. This didn't have a fence before. Guys came through, just pretty simple. We did all the crusher fine here. As y'all guys saw before, it was dirt. So yeah, we got the fencing done here. We had to keep the fence a little elevated just because of the drop. The sidewalk is so buckled from the tree, and the tree roots are actually real difficult too because they're so built up above ground. So by setting that fence up there a few inches above, that way it gives room and the fence will stay straight. Yeah, we got all the fencing taken care of, the tree trimmed, and got all this crusher fine. Backyard pretty much the same. We just kind of reseeded some spots, re-leveled areas. There was a big tree here that we took down inside the backyard. It all wrapped up. Of course, here we had a big bush here. Took that out, just crusher fine that area. This area, they just wanted crusher fine for now. And we had to cut through the asphalt for the lines. So we did repatch that, but they're not too worried about that because, like I said, they're gonna have all this parking lot redone. Re-asphalted, I guess. So just did the boulders and the planning. So went with some crusher fine and yeah. All wrapped up.